this takes so long.
It's been like 3 minutes. Calm your tit. Shut up, midget.
Yeah, midget.
You're about as midget as me.
Going to Pumpkin, am I a midget?
Yeah.
Haha, short little baby.
Will you guys quit arguing? You're giving me a headache.
Fine, I'll knock that ache right out of your head.
Excuse me? What is that supposed to mean?
Sounds like you already know.
Hey, are we almost there?
Okay, 3, 2.
What is this place?
It's beautiful.
What?
Did that give me a concussion? Why is everything so different?
Welcome to
Welcome to the place, contestants.
Well, cover me impressed.
I was expecting some dull, flat, green landscape.
Yeah, I'm actually digging this new environment.
This reminds me of my home country, Italy.
It's nothing like Italy, you're just saying things.
This place is more perfect than I could ever imagine.
You guys are taking this at way too much face value. Blue grass, wow, she's probably painted it, big deal. Pink sky, that's nothing new, that's always been a thing. It's at certain times of the day, certain days.
Shut up. What a prick. He's so annoying.
Regardless, he's probably right about not taking it at face value.
Did anyone ask you? I don't think they did.
Okay, dick, be ignorant, I don't care.
You all need to be more positive. This is the best place I've ever seen.
It vaguely reminds me of my home country.
Pancake dude's right. Just appreciate what's here.
Like this beautiful plant, for instance.
Or this yellow water.
Ah, it's pee.
It's not pee.
Too sweet. It's muddy.
It doesn't matter if it's too sweet, it's definitely water.
I've had complaints that my drinks tasted a little muddy, but the water guy checked, it was still very much water.
Just with a few things there.
Well, chances are it could still be pee.
It's not pee.
Recover the...
Oh, guy. Okay, I just gotta, gotta see what,
There we go.
Now we're really the first to climb this
Hi!
Cannonball!
I see this life like a swinging vine. Swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Kills me, makes me feel. Hey, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard. Say no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. We'll be counting stars.
I can get used to this.
Well, I'm so happy for you, but I'm kind of missing my restaurant.
Yeah, I don't care. What a shame.
Can't you use that Arzo thing to bring it here?
Oh, probably, but, well, she doesn't know how to use it.
Acid ball! What do you mean you don't know how to use it? It can't be that hard. Okay, expert, you try it.
No.
Oh, right! Cannonball!
Ow. Hey, can we get started with the competition? I'm actually kind of excited.
Yeah!
Everyone seems ready enough.
Alright, let's get this going.
Everyone, split into 3 teams of 7.
Well, 1 team of 6.
Huh? We only have 20 people.
Well, you guys go set up your little teams and I'll be
not figuring out a challenge because I definitely did that beforehand. Us while you take teams down.
Okay.
And bye-bye.
Great, I'm held back by a stupid team.
Hey, so we know each other, right?
Yeah, for about 15 minutes.
So, can we team up?
Sure.
Hey!
Holy shit, you look so terrible.
Dude.
Thanks, so can I join your team?
Well, no, cause,
Cause you hate ugly people.
Me too, I'm joining this team.
Oh. Okay.
That's not what I was gonna say.
Yeah, you sugarcoat it, whatever.
I heard you guys hate ugly people.
No.
Yeah.
Same, I'm joining this team, I hate them so much.
Hey, those guys like bullying the ugly too, you should join them.
No, it has a stupid slime ball.
We have better teams to join.
Alright, teams.
No room for bad teammates. Let's see.
Hey, I heard you were looking for a team.
So annoying. You're on my team. Congrats.
Oh yeah, epic win. Epic win, Zest.
Ew, what the fuck? You too. Get over here.
Oh yeah, super win. I'm awesome. Wait, be right back.
This isn't an anti-ugly association. This is a-
Hey, give it back. Make me loser.
What are you doing? I'm just waiting for the teams to be made, so I'll be pushed onto the last team as default.
Don't do that. You'll probably get, like, onto the worst team that way.
Meh, I could care less.
How about we pair up? We'll find a team together.
Alright. Why did I agree to this? This is such a big waste of time.
Hey, you have a tough voice.
So? Wanna join my team?
I'm surrounded by stupid either way, so it doesn't make a difference to me.
Alright, let's go.
I heard you guys were talking about people with amazing voices.
This is a lot more impulsive murder than I thought I signed up for. Can you guys hold off on your murder until the-
I gotta say, your murderous tendencies are kinda cute.
Okay, we need some ground rules if you're gonna be on this team. First off, no murdering people unless it is fit for the challenge.
Yeah, it's gonna give us a bad name.
Oh, who are you to tell me what to do?
I'm the team leader.
He's so hot.
He just tried to kill you.
Yeah, he's a bad boy.
Hey, I am Golden Pumpkin, and this is Ice Torch. We're joining this team.
Hey, I think it would be beneficial if we joined our two teams. What do you say?
Ew, the midget. We don't accept his kind here.
Yeah, I'm too small for a little fatty here to eat.
Oh, you've done it now!
Ah! Holy shit. Oh, hang on, that gives me an idea.
Join my team!
No.
Why not?
Irrational.
You're annoying.
Bow guy, join our team. We might need someone to be launched into the air at great speeds.
That is a tempting offer, but I'm gonna have to decline.
Listen, Bowie, how do you know my name? Do you think you're really gonna find any better teams over here?
At least I'm honest with you. Fine, I'll give you that. I'm gonna get kicked plenty, I'm sure, anyway. I'll join this team.
Well, if he's joining this team, so am I.
Well, Plastic Cuppy, that was a bust.
He wouldn't budge.
Yeah, I figured.
Then why didn't you say anything about it?
I don't know.
Well, let's go to that team. There's room over here, right?
There is.
So, you come here often?
Alright, this guy's on our team too.
What? This guy's annoying, why?
If it's contestant vote, we all for sure have a safe elimination ahead of us for the first time.
Alright guys, we all need to be on a team together. That team has 3 spots left, so we gotta go over...
Hardy?
Sorry guys, I kinda wanted to mix things up a little. Make new friends.
But don't worry, we could still always talk after challenges and stuff.
But we signed up for this show as a group. We should stay as a group.
Sorry. I'm not sorry.
That part sticker looks like we're on our own.
Well, I guess we're joining this team.
We get the pancake dude too.
There you go.
Alright guys, I'm back. Acidball, where's Acidball?
He kinda died.
Huh? How? Doesn't matter, hold on. Is anyone else dead?
I think the meatball guy died.
Don't tell her.
What in the spaghetti just happened?
Alright, so these are the teams. What are you guys' teams' names?
Give us a minute.
I already got ours. It's the Star Slashers.
That's lame. You're lame. Alright, team names. Who's got one? No bad answers.
You. I think we should be the Coolios.
Okay, one. One bad answer. You.
We should be the happy people.
Oh boy.
You.
Wait. I forgot.
Guys, I got an idea. Let's be called the Cherry Shakes.
That's just your restaurant name, isn't it?
No, I took out the apostrophe.
That changes everything.
I like the milkshake theme, though.
Yeah, of course you do.
Oh, I got a name. Earthshake. You know, like Earthquake. Alright, I like it. What's cool with that?
How about the delights? Because I'm such a delight and you're a light.
You guys are pissing me off already. Golden Pumpkin, if you want to be on this team, you're going to have to participate.
How about, like, team, like, Fruity, because we have fruits?
Yeah, team Fruity all the way.
Hey guys, I need your team name, let's go.
Did anyone ever, like, tell you have such nice muscles?
Kill yourself.
What?
All right, we have our three teams. Star Slashers, Earthshake, and Kill Yourself.
That really is a sauce ravioli, if I do say so myself.
What are you saying? All right, guys, I got a quick little challenge for you guys. Our first challenge is for you guys to all stay on these floaty yellow platforms in the sky. The first team to lose all six or seven members will be put up for elimination. The two flying contestants will be able to fly as much as they want. The challenge is to not hit the ground, so if you want to leave your platform and have a way to stay suspended in the air, you may do so. Ready? Okay, 3, 2, 1, go! Ugh, first challenge and it's already death-centered. Wow, what a show. What a safe, legal show. Alright, so we got Portal, so we got a pretty easy win ahead of us.
Yeah, I'm carrying the team, oh yeah.
I'm sure there will be some twist and you'll be proven very wrong. Okay, this is getting too pessimistic even for me.
You see, the problem is, you see your ravioli half empty. You gotta see it half full, oh god.
Oh, come on. Sorry, I just can't stand this guy.
Here we go.
Sherbet milkshake, we got a problem. Oh, I got something for my sister just for this. I told them.
Ow! I got the gun!
Ow.
Oh no!
Oh wow, we already did it!
Oof.
Never mind.
Get off me, you little menace!
Meet me!
Hiya! I got this!
Ah, where are you going?
You doomed us!
Well, look at that. Looks like our team, the Star Slashers, are up for elimination the first time.
First?
I thought I picked the perfect team.
Maybe you're right. This one is half empty.
We almost lost the first challenge. I told you we should have brought back the pancake, dude.
Wait a second.
Oh, no.
Oh, right, I'm back. Which team am I on? Can't wait for the first challenge.
What?
What?
You missed the first challenge, dummy. We just held it.
Oh. There's always next time.
Alright, for our elimination, the group who rented me this camera will be the ones voting for who will be eliminated. But the viewers will get to decide who can win an immunity. Each episode, a viewer will be able to vote for who will get a prize. And the first time each team is up for elimination, they get to decide who gets an immunity. So viewers, vote for either Star, Meatball, Tape, Portal, Pepperoni Pizza, or Bali to be safe. So, are we expected to just sleep on the grass? Not a big fan of that.
For real? Like, ew.
It's not so bad, I mean, it's soft and I've not seen a single bug around. I don't think there are any.
No bugs?
I know, it's cool, right?
It's also weird. Very weird.
Well, may as well make the best of it. Good night. I haven't caught your name yet. Oh, it's Plastic Cuppy. Nice to meet you.